till 5:15 p.m. At 4:13 p.m.,
thank gosh, I never film without emergency alert systems.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Raleigh, Cary, Garner, RDU International, Apex, Holly Springs, Morrisville, Nightdale, Lake Wheeler, and New Hill. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Straight line winds can blow down trees, power lines, and damage mobile homes and other buildings. Seek shelter in a sturdy structure until the storm has passed. Stay away from windows as flying debris generated by damaging winds can be deadly. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:15 p.m. for the following county, Wake, North Carolina,